do you guys think Christ was a boobs man or an ass man? This isn't a disrespectful question. If you're Catholic, you believe Christ was fully human, fully divine. To deny that he had sexual temptations implies he wasn't fully human, making you a blasphemer, punishable by excommunication for most of history. Now, answer. Boobs or ass?